high fly ball back into right center field. Calhoun headed to the wall, and that's high off the wall. They're going to wave Ramos around third. He's going to score on a double by Miller, and the Rays take the lead. Miller, a towering fly ball off the wall in right center field as Calhoun and Trout closed on it.